Hey yo, what's going on guys? It is GhostBoss here, and in today's YouTube video guys, I am doing a video on some Fortnite Battle Royale. Guys, if you could please do drop a sub and a like on the video, and hit that notification bell to enter all of my giveaways guys. You will be very, very appreciated. Yeah, and guys, to enter all my giveaways, all you have to do is sub and like, and for an extra entry, use this supported creator code in the Fortnite item shop guys. Make sure to use that code. Press accept on that. And yes, ladies and gentlemen, this video is sponsored by Cloud North Visuals. Make sure you go check out their Instagram at in the link of the description down below. They provided the best stop motion films, and it's at a very, very low price. You can negotiate what price you want, but they typically do not sell anything over $20. Make sure you do that, and make sure you give this video a subscribe and like. And ladies and gentlemen, everyone that bought the sticker, your shout out is coming out this Monday, ladies and gentlemen. Anyways guys, thank you guys for watching this little intro. Again, subscribe, like, and make sure to slap that supported creator code and hit that bell, because ladies and gentlemen, this week I am trying to post all custom content for you guys. So guys, please make sure you do that. Anyways guys, I'm not gonna hold you guys any longer. Let's get right into the video. Hey yo, what's going on guys? It is GhostBoss here, and in today's YouTube video guys, I am doing a video on some Fortnite Battle Royale. In this video guys, I will be playing some Fortnite, and I will be showing you guys all this cool stuff about the Fortnite this week. So ladies and gentlemen, there has been this stuff all over Twitter, along all the leak accounts, and even all the popular accounts, and I am wondering if the Kraken is actually in Fortnite. And I want you guys to vote, and please do comment down below if you think this is real or this is fake, because I really want to know. The best answer will be receiving a comment back and a pin in the comment section. So make sure to comment down below why you think this is a fake or why you think this is real, and please state a good theory behind it. My theory is that this is totally fake, and because first of all, there has been shown no proof, and all you hear in this clickbait live stream is, "Oh my god guys, he's right over there." So yeah guys, I really don't know about that. So that's all I'm saying. I really don't know about all that stuff there. But I would really like you guys to comment down below, because I think this is fake personally, but if you guys think this is real, I want to hear your answers why. I'm thinking like all the theorists in my comments are probably going to be like, this is fake, this is real. So I'm thinking of like an even thing, or everyone's going to say this is fake. I really don't think everyone's going to say this is real, because we have been shown no evidence except like a rock in the water, which just personally does not make sense. So I don't know why everyone would be arguing over, oh my god guys, I saw a rock in the water, hashtag Kraken, which is really confusing. Again, all the Twitter leaks are talking about it. One of them even said, I'll pop it up on the screen right now if I can find the exact one, but anyways, just search it up on Twitter if you haven't. I don't know who it was posted by, but all these three leakers were like, guys, we're 3 days into the season and already, and then they're showing the Kraken event. I have been really slow on this event because I haven't really seen all this Kraken stuff yet until it popped into my recommended today, and I was like, oh my god, there's no way this is happening. Like, there's absolutely no way. And I've been staying in the stream for like 10 minutes. I'm even upset that I gave him 10 minutes of my own watch time of my own life. So I'm really upset for doing that myself. So you guys should be mad at me for doing that, because I wasted perfectly 10 minutes of what I could be like. I could be like cooking, I could be like playing basketball, I could be like doing anything, but I just wasted 10 minutes of my life watching that guy. So it wasn't really the best stream in the world, but I mean it was kind of a good stream. He made it really entertaining and mainly for little kids in my perspective, but I can't really see the Kraken really happening in Fortnite unless I notice something that's actually happening and like the leak people are tweeting it out. I won't believe a single thing. Anyways, please do leave my comments for you guys for the theorists, and apparently this is something. Yeah, apparently this is something. It's nothing at all guys, it's absolutely nothing at all. But anyways guys, could you guys please subscribe and like, and guys, you already know my supported creator code, put that back in the item shop, because I will be doing giveaways later on today. So yeah, I don't really, I mean, shipwreck here, but like, I can't really find anything in the water, boys. Anyways, guys, thank you guys for watching the video, and I really do hope you stay tuned for next time. Thank you guys for watching. Gospels out.
You guys for watching the video so much. Everyone, if you are new to the channel and you watch the whole way through, comment down below your favorite skin in the Fortnite item shop right now, whether it is Peely Bone, Brainiac, whether it is Hemlock, Skull Trooper, Skull Ranger, or anything like that. Make sure you guys leave your thing in the description down below. Gold Trooper came out a few days ago, which I'm excited about. Or if you don't like any of the main skins, comment down below if you like Rosa or Dante. My favorite skin personally in the shop right now is Peely Bone, so I am so excited for that. Anyways, guys, I really do appreciate you guys for watching the video. Again, subscribe, like, hit that notification bell, and make sure to slap that supported creator code in. And again, this video is sponsored by Cloud North Visuals, so make sure to go check them out in the link in the description down below. Anyways, guys, how do you guys like the new skin packs as well? Anyways, I'm gonna stop talking for you guys, and thank you guys ever so much for watching this video. Goss Boss out.